to set a safe tool change position, you hit settings, up, user position, tool change mid position, and then it tells you you can use F2 to set the current position. These are my current settings. This is a 28 by 16 X and Y travel, and Z is set to zero. I don't have B and C axis. So here's what will happen when I do a tool change. So you can see that again. There we go.